I'm Henry Payne, auto critic for the Detroit News, and this is 0 to 60. Last week, I reviewed the ferocious new Shelby Mustang Cyborg. This week, I'm on the other side of the auto universe in the luxurious new Lexus RX Senior Citizen Mobile. Or am I? Sure, the RX is an SUV, but these days, everything is getting attitude. I mean, look at this thing. Once the invisible appliance of midsize utility, the RX350 looks like something that flew out of a Star Wars Death Star. Lexus calls its face the spindle grill, but I call it Son of Darth Vader. And the new RX's aggressiveness is more than skin deep. Lexus has optioned the RX with the brand's F-Sport badge, which means sportier steering, multiple drive modes, variable rear suspension, and a throatier exhaust note. Even the hybrid model gets the F-Sport trappings. So forgive me if I got a little aggressive with the RX on the twisty mountain roads outside of Portland, Oregon. Hear that big V6 howl. Darth Vader's RX isn't just the official car of Florida retirement communities anymore.